An office shooting leaves the community shocked and saddened. Ahead this week, opinions about what lessons can be learned from the tragedy. Plus, outgoing Secretary of Education Veronica Garcia reflects on her accomplishments and talks about the challenges New Mexico still faces in the classroom.
One person can't do this by themselves. It takes coalitions, it takes collaboration, it takes partnerships.
It's all coming up next on New Mexico in Focus. Veronica Garcia is the first and only education secretary the state has ever known. Governor Richardson created the cabinet-level position back in 2003 as an alternative to the previous model of a state board of education. Garcia retired at the end of June after a tenure filled with many challenges, including disappointing test scores, high dropout rates, and most recently, serious budget cuts. This week on New Mexico in Focus, we sit down with Secretary Garcia to find out what she sees as her biggest successes and failures. We'll also find out what advice she has for the people that will be picking up where she leaves off. Also on the show this week, the debate over whether or not to put a temporary moratorium on new charter schools in New Mexico, and the NAACP goes on the attack against some Tea Party supporters. But up first, an office shooting in Albuquerque early this week has rocked the state. Three people died in the shooting, including the gunman, and four others were injured. In the wake of the tragedy, concerns are now being raised about everything from domestic and workplace violence to police procedure. Our line panelists have a lot to say about the incident and what lessons the community should be prepared to learn from it.